operations on the crane lead to severe consequences. Everybody needs to uphold the basics of safety.
How can we be mindful that in the process of doing all this, we continue to make the best of the technology and the renewable energy to reduce our carbon footprint, which is important for our planet?
And three, two, one.